And these are my friends, Ann Baltz, piano, Susie Holsonbake. And what we're going to do for you today is a performance medium that very few people have ever written. We're going to present an operatic improvisation. And what that means is we've all read the book. We've gotten together and decided what elements of the book we wanted to present to you. But the music that we're using has not been written down, has not been rehearsed. It has never been heard by you or by us. And we are purposely improvising it and creating it on the spot. The reason we're doing that is because we want the emotion to be honest and allow an expression in the moment. The singers don't know what the pianist will play. The pianist does not know what the singers will sing. We're just using our skills and our intuition and hoping that it works. And in that respect, I don't think we're very different from what the teacher does in the classroom. In the field of education, in particular in the field of special education, there are many children whose stories are devastating and heartbreaking. This is the story of one child, a whole other teacher for the reason. And she is like all children. This is a song of the human soul, because she is like all children, like all of us, she is the one. I should have known. I should have known that no teacher would have wanted a child with that background in his or her classroom. I should have known that she would end up in my classroom because I thought it was her first day at the garbage pile, where all the children did five classifications. She is a 6-year-old who had taken a 3-year-old boy to the
I took her to look Thank you.
She's a bad man. And all of you coming over $700 worth of damage. Her own life, she's a woman enormous.
I'm sorry. Thank you.